Probably not. Damn. I suck at this game.
Yu-Gi-Oh trading card game.
True. Planet.
Shut up.
It's not great still. I have to, like, hope that this wasn't the wrong one. Okay, bye.
Yeah. Not the worst.
Just stay hydrated. It's not too bad today.
Apparently, one of my friends went in to take a drug test, and then it got denied because they were overhydrated.
That's insane.
Do you want to cut?
You are a stacker.
Yeah, it's confirmed on video, allegedly.
I was there.
Yeah?
I'm in the video.
Me too. I don't even know what video it is.
Really?
Yeah.
Those are tears. Those are tears, though.
This is weird.
You know, good for this.
Yeah, I'm just thinking how I want to do this. Chain link one, chain link two, chain link three. Are you gonna mill two?
Two,
five.
Well, you're so mad right now.
Oh, sad.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
It does, but you can actually target the thing you sent too, hilariously. If you have one already, it's like
mine. That's.
That's fine.
Fuck, man.
It's okay.
Oh. Sorry.
It's a Catholic Minecraft server.
So bad.
This was revived, so it was naked. So if I stole this, I could just flip it.
Chain link one.
So
chain link two. That's fine.
I fear that back row greatly, so I'm gonna grab sunflower. Anything here?
I guess this drew us from
the synchro. The shittiest synchro ever made. That's a rivalry. I thought you would have fired it by now, so whatever. In fact, the vlog, because I summoned an Atreya guy, did.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nice shufflers.
I mean, you'll get him back.
Wasn't this? Oh no, yeah.
Oh, yeah, pay attention.
Just find
probably not.
Really?
Came on board?
I'm pretty sure that might just kill you by itself. And I mean, you know, both these cards in my hand are known, and I think with these two cards, I'll kill you into the sun.
Hold on.
Yeah, seedlings pitch right here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that that's
one
it.
Target.
Almost nib in your hand. In which case, I mean, you know, you got it. But
it's I mean, I can't use my hand.
I mean, you can.
Gonna
are
add
you
this
yelling
one.
Me?
I'm
and then
just chilling.
It's good follow-up,
right? So, chain link one, are you doing... Okay, chain link two, evidence?
Yeah,
okay.
Some of
them
are there, sure. Attempt to enter battle. ELS or...
So, the only other
Yeah, I think that's leaf on board. I hope so, God. Yeah, opening the box is whack. I'm really sorry that happened.
It's fine. You're all over the place.
There is a line that actually does it.
There's something you could tell me.
But it does
really?
Be there. It's just you need to have a one additional card. No, you need to have one more thing to show.
This is so frustrating.
Unfortunate, but Vernissol's actually helped that a lot.
Mm-hmm. Kyle's target itself.
What do you think our resolution is?
Oh, on resolution, sure.
Which one have you used?
I've only used Merly. Or no, I mean, I've only used Havness. For tier names.
That's fair.
True.
No, they are, I agree.
Sure.
I do like them a lot. I will agree.
Tell us target.
I'm all about
Birdhatch.
Okay, there's no way, right?
Sure.
Oh, absolutely not. Probably not this year. That could be slots. That's
awesome.
Yeah. Oh, I tried this in the sec for a while. It's actually not the worst because it's about the issues. Yeah. It's the common, yeah.
From which set?
I don't remember. Ignition Assault? I actually don't recall.
It's alright, I have it on the way. I was just trying to buy it. All the cards I bought here today, I have it on the way, but I was like trying to find them.
Walter gave me my place set up. Actually, the mail did, but Walter brought them anyway, so I still feel good. Allowed me to play that deck first. For 2 months it was playable.
Elf target early.
Better time. I opened a little busted, so maybe I'll break this time. This deck does have like a 30% hard brick rate.
Fuck.
Yep.
Oh, wait, did I go through all three?
Yep.
No, just two.
Yep.
Oh, there it is. I just didn't see it for a second.
It's been a really long time since I actually played this deck. Yeah, with like three Harvester, three Cruncher. The Verns kind of mess up the math. So does Clockwork.
What'd you have?
I did Havnos.
I don't know. That's probably something you can play. I mean, I saw the normal
planet target.
You can't, right?
You
call dark.
In your hand, that's...
Don't they all become dark?
No, just that.
There's the
gatekeeper. Okay. Why are you yelling?
I didn't know that was yelling, but okay. So fucking bad. Go ahead.
Like, that's actually, like, my favorite
Dweller with the quick.
No, for real, like, because this deck
anything can draw
is, like, it loses the hardest to nib of any deck I've ever played. Because normally you get punished hard for not doing this before doing this. Because that is your fifth summon. Not right now. Feels okay.
Well, you know.
Is it when I activate the nib on you?
Dude, I'm not playing. No, I'm respecting the format. We're just simply not playing that card. It's an unspoken rule. We've all gentlemen's out of it.
That feels nice. So what you're saying is in the cyber deck, right?
This card really two hand.
Actually, though, it might be worth playing in that deck.
Like, feel this card compared to you. Yeah.
Sure. Playing the Magical Hound. That's like an alternate box target. It's a very, very funny out the floodgates. That's true. Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah.
I for gore.
Oh my god. Oops. Oh my god, Joe.
I was like, gonna trigger all my things, and I was like, oh wait.
Should you play Disco Elysium?
Never mind.
I swear.
Have you played Disco Elysium?
I hate it here.
That game
sucks. Okay.
Sure.
I guess we'll try to. What am I gonna try to do?
I don't know. I don't know what you do with your life.
Yeah, I gotta show you the power
for
this that I've been fucking around with.
I guess we'll try to enter battle.
Stone Mane, I'll use
Elf Target
Merlin.
Ah, I forgot to use
that. Actually, that's a green hair boy.
Mm-hmm.
There's a bear in there.
Oh, you're right.
But the bear is a different one.
That is the bear, though.
No. Well, that is the bear, but it's not.
I don't think you can confuse with those guys.
That's the boar.
Bro, Chilling 1, Chilling 2, target the Selic.
I do appreciate an archetype of Sleepy Head, so.
Chain Cold Dark.
Oh, sure.
Cold Dark, sure.
You could still do that. Because you can still summon back the regular Freedon, and then you can still dump the Daracran, and you can still summon back the Daracran. When you do your Shuffle Dead. It doesn't matter.
Chilling 1, Chilling 2.
Mm-hmm. I spend too much fucking time on this deck. you cannot. You can't summon the thing you don't. You have to summon something else. That's why it's good.
Sure.
It can only. It also can't dump.
I can still do
that. Yeah. No. I mean, it's the same thing. That's why dumping the Regulus is probably better. But it's still fine. Just because in this build there isn't really a good Regulus target in Grave. Like, you don't really want to put anything under it.
Yeah.
Like, none of it really benefits you. Like, it doesn't, you know, like, ABC.
I have no idea how I ought to do it.
To a 4K booty can't be done anything to? You should do that in the next phase in case I hit that. But it's okay. I'm sorry, I'm being a dick about this. Yeah, you're good. You should wait to end phase to fire anyway. Because there's no downside to doing that, and it plays around new, so. I mean, if I help them, some people do against this deck.
Yeah. Oh, that's their front.
Yeah, it is. Or they hold it for you to try to get
until they activate that.
So shiny.
Oh, what are you targeting? Those targets.
I finally melded Ghidorah.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
The fact that this targets anything.
Yeah, I mean, any monster.
You can actually message your opponent like to make it onto like stuff.
That's an interesting draw.
Like their own monster affected by their own stuff. That's great.
Stand back.
It took me a while to do that in Mass Jingle though, because I would detach it and I was like, and I would think in my head, I'm like, oh, it's asking me what, for some reason my brain went to, oh yeah, I'm gonna Derek Green pop this.
Oh yeah.
But I was like, fuck, I really should have attacked it, god damn it.
Or like when you make it unaffected and then you try to attach a heavy forward to them. And it's like, well, that just doesn't really do anything, actually. alright. I'll go to main if that's cool.
Do you have anything for game here with
take
the
I wish the G-Ball was done more human.
Sure.
So
I'm assuming.
Why would I?
Oh.
You still can.
Huh?
It's no, you cannot. Don't even try it. You cannot.
I mean, when he normally summons Joker,
use this, right?
I could have summoned three.
I am going to.
I haven't used it yet.
Oh, right.
I'm going to lose this Fenrir to, Daracran. Chain Fenrir?
Enter.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Targeting this, presumably.
Yeah.
That is A-OK. Tactics? I wish I drew tactics.
How far am I down?
You're minus 500.
Okay.
All right, let's.
Grinch.
Do you still want to go to battle phase?
That's a good question. I'm not sure.
Okay.
This doesn't have. Oh, it doesn't have a water. Okay. Yeah, I'll still go battle.
Okay.
gaining field spell must be nice.
Mm-hmm.
I wish this was a mine out. It's
just very normal, right?
Yep. Right. We're gonna go. No, I don't think. I will go.
Did you have like a
king
there? Like a 6 or 7 drop?
I have a
roll. Oh,
you
want
one?
You
had 7 out
of
decent
start.
So you go 7.
Yeah, but then you have too much. I still don't know how I have this.
7, right?
That's.
Then you take this?
Yep.
With that?
Yes.
Okay. So,
522.
Which probably correct because he doesn't
everything
with it. I can also get back the rotation and I have all the again with this guy. Effects. Yeah, I do like how hard this deck gets to abuse this. I could play 3 now, actually. I don't know why I'm not.
Effects, target Seri.
You have no zones to summon monsters, too.
I
don't have something different.
I don't really know.
Yep.
Just like an enemy once again. This leaves the field, it's still negated, right?
No.
Okay. Grinch.
Yeah, okay.
Target Magma.
Seedlings pitch.
So this is 4,000.
Fenrir?
And this is called Dark Grave.
Yep.
That's fine. I mean, it kind of actually doesn't
trigger my
Magma. It's big,
yep.
I guess, but that doesn't out this. It's sitting in the extra deck for my extra, so. Ludora. I will kill myself. That's actually pretty good to start with.
Jesus.
Alright, I'm okay with those. These are
that's
okay for me, I will say. Presumably, I'm very afraid of that, actually.
True.
As if it.
I apologize.
I also still literally just don't have enough of this.
Really?
It is. I love that card. Flamey, don't laugh. Don't laugh. Choose the effect. It's actually really good for situations like this when I mill a flower.
Brother in Christ.
Flower fibers? See, a level 4 plant or a level 4 insect, exactly.
Oh boy! This is a boy.
I love mine.
Yeah.
I'm always saying that too. Effective tree.
Sure.
I'm always saying it's a boy. It's a boy.
Oh!
See that?
That's right.
This card
is
treated
as a.
That's a name. Hey! That's rude. I'll talk about my wives that way. I didn't say that.
I'm saying the name of the card. Air Trap Freeze.
Yep. I'm gonna bless him.
That's fine.
Grab the trinket. I'm gonna attempt to cricket because you're the biggest guy.
And phase
and
back
place with
yep.
Go ahead.
Stay my main.
Oh my god. Oh my. What the fuck? Okay. We're outrageous.
Fuck.
Let me resolve.
Yep.
Jesus.
I played that like pretty much pretty good. Give myself a solid
6.5. I'm actually really
yeah.
Sorry. So I replaced Mill Mill.
Always punish those. It's
never happened.
Yeah.
This is the third one right underneath there. What is this like? Do I even, like, if I resolve both of those, do I have enough targets? I think I do.
Yes,
I do. Yeah, you're right. So we'll get another Tamelia.
Cut.
I'm oh, sorry, I sacked that. It's actually so yeah, we'll go tree.
Sure.
And
yep.
I think I actually chain Nora here. Targeting that.
Have us.
That and one of these, and then what do I actually hear in here? I don't know, the regulus is kind of cool. And you can get it back. It's just a trick. Yeah. I'm gonna anger knuckle.
Sure.
How many monsters you got? How much do you want?
Oh, change. I get hit.
I mean,
just
hate
destroys, but I can't
oops.
Do the mill too because I'd have to give up two bodies. Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, because you still have another target, right?
So I get for not paying attention.
Oh, and then I'll resolve.
That's
what.
Yeah.
It's really cool they printed a once per turn on a card.
So what?
Mm-hmm.
Toy Story
set?
Yeah,
I mean, that was like an outrageous call.
Normal effect?
I never actually.
That's fine.
I don't know why they just did Toy Story for some reason.
You know, Toy Story the animal.
It's an urgent schedule.
Nice! Fuck, dude. Just what I needed.
It's actually like better for your me, I guess.
I'm playing around too much right now. Those hits were those. The game was over when I milled two trees.
I will activate Sharon.
Just Sharon?
It's funny. Is it yes.
Yes. I'll chain the Medora. Target Sharon.
How will I ever? I my last one. What do we? Well, I haven't used this yet.
Sprint.
Dude, I. The spell from your hand, it's so bad. You're literally better off making this thing if you're making a 7.
True.
Because it's actually, like, fine. You're only playing for it, so.
You're playing a deck that requires.
Trigger kick ass.
Excellent point.
Sure.
Can I get over that?
Sure.
I thought you were saying that.
If I literally had one trap last game, or and not get milled, it would have been fine. That's annoying.
Okay,
nice. Fucking Christ.
Says you.
That was. Huh?
You ripped a planet too, man. What are you talking about?
No, I had. I opened two.
Okay.
And I had the terraforming effect.
You're insane.
No, I drew the terraforming for turn. It was annoying.
Yeah.
Awful. That worked.
That was fun. I see why people like it.